above the National Committee, and we never clean through the first barrier there, but that's the second pick up all six balls very, without any hesitation. And
three.
take the wedges to a liner that comes up the barricade. Beautiful.
One of the restrictions is that they must come off the site with a device which will fit within a 400 millimetre cube. So what you'll see is to get to the spread of the golf balls, some sort of device comes out from the machine as one of the first operations. Now watch this. Five balls collected. One missed out.
As it's a spin device, you can see it's going to have to move from one location to the other. So it has to be self-rotating. Been at pains to get a simple location.
But this was doing something different.
When did you ever allow me?
Two round holes.
Didn't
go quite far enough.